Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer, and welcome back to Painkiller Black Edition. We last left off trying to fight the boss for Chapter 3. I think I'm actually going to go with the extra health and then the using the cards twice. Okay, let's give this another try. Hopefully we don't crash again, because last time it crashed. Thank you. That's gonna be a tough one if you have to complete that in less than 20. I'm trying to think of how you would even do that.
You're progressing well.
I want answers. I've had enough of this. What? You think this is funny? You think this is a joke? I want to know why I'm here.
You're here because you're not pure.
No! I want to know why I'm being judged. Why I am not fair!
Now, that's not going to impress.
Oh, no? How about this? Will this impress him?
What are you trying to accomplish here? You can't harm me. Back off.
Oh, no.
I understand that you may be frustrated, but this isn't going to solve anything.
Jesus.
That's not going to impress him either.
You tell him. I want out of here. Tell him I've done enough.
Not quite yet. You'll soon be free, but enough of these games. I've come to tell you that some of the demonic hordes have moved north.
I know where they are. Eve's pointed me in the right direction.
Ah, you've met Eve. She's a good ally to have. She can be trusted.
Who says you can be trusted?
I've also come to tell you that Lucifer is now aware of you, and has warned Alistair of your coming.
Alistair?
Alistair is Lucifer's right-hand man, his premier general. This isn't something to be taken lightly. He is extremely powerful and extremely deadly.
Give me the scroll.
We believe he is somewhere around here, near the ancient towers. But you will have to make your way up first. He knows you're coming, so be careful.
Well, seems straightforward enough. Anything else?
No.
Good. Then we are finished here.
Maybe he's not Alistair, but he's definitely not on our side. I can guarantee that. I can guarantee he's not on our side. Maybe I can't guarantee it, but something tells me he's not on our side. Okay, no, that's just because I was checking the recording. Oh, boy. Looks like the first secret is right here somewhere. And I thought I saw a ladder on the side of that. Yes, I did. There is a ladder right there. Okay. Come on, why is he not grabbing that ladder? I apologize for this. I don't think I can get to it from the other side, from out here, because I don't think I can maneuver myself to get into there before I fall. Why did you not grab it, damn you? Like, I'm getting right up against that ladder. I don't know why he's not grabbing onto it. Let me try this. No, didn't think so. We'll get it eventually. That was not the right spot. I'm gonna see if I can drop down and grab the ladder from that way. But I gotta make sure I'm in the right spot for it first. I think I can do that. Then it's just gonna be a matter of getting back up without getting killed. Ah, there's the ladder. Joking. I think that'll probably be easier than trying to do the jump around the side there. Is there something on this side maybe? No. Now, can I get back to the ladder and not die? I had it. We'll get it. That makes me worry when it does that. Why is it not loading? It's fine. What the hell? Whoa, no, it's not. What the hell is going on? What in the hell? It's very sluggish for some reason. I don't know what's going on. Once I get to the first checkpoint, I'm gonna close the game and open it again. Something's definitely slowing me way the hell down. Pointing me straight forwards, but there's just a fucking gap here. Is there something up above that I need to shoot to, like, knock something down, maybe? I don't see anything. Okay, we're back to normal. Why was the bridge not there before? What the fuck? Yeah, it didn't load in properly last time. I don't know what the hell caused that, but it was not working right. Fucking joking me. because that bridge was just not even there before. Damn it! That is such a difficult maneuver. I don't know why it is, but it is. I don't know why that wasn't there before. Oh, oh it's so good. You can handle it. You can handle that. Ow! Have to start back at the beginning again then. Fuck. Well, at least I'm getting a little bit better at doing that. Oh, sure. What the fuck? Why? Why is that working now? Thank you. Good, because I'm tired of trying, of having to get that. That was too close. Physics on those are real bad. That is a real bad one. Can't touch those because they'll fucking kill me, I can guarantee it. Not much of a secret. Is that the one it's pointing out right there? Yep. Looks like I just go through a door on it. I didn't see a door though. isn't on that then. But yeah, they're showing me to go through a doorway, so. I'm guessing I gotta go that way then. Next secret is somewhere different, so I don't know. The next one is definitely up behind that tower thing. Let me see what it looks like in here. Does it match what they're showing me? No. And they put that one, oh, is that the one where they, where the comments were saying that they had them backwards? Maybe. I remember seeing a comment about the castle, and I'm pretty sure that was the comment they were making, was that they had two of the secrets flipped around. Scenario, I'll come back at the end of the level, I guess. I mean, obviously they were skeletons.
Looks like it.
not the weirdest thing I've seen. To be honest. Things suck. Thank you. not the right place, but that looks like it, but it's not. Something's freaking out down there. How'd I even get over there? Okay, I think this is the thing they're showing me there, and I'm going here, and yeah, how do they have the light in there? And I swear to God, it looks like they've got a flashlight on. Can I climb this ladder, please? Why can't I not climb the ladder? What the hell's going on? I can't go up the ladder. Why? Something about it, right? Let me check the comments and see if anybody else has said anything about that. Nope, nothing. Nobody else is saying anything. Huh. Yeah, they're showing to climb the ladder, but it doesn't let me. And the game just crashed when I tried to tab back in. Lovely. Okay. Maybe going back and loading from that checkpoint again will make it work, and maybe maybe it's corrupted, because that's happened a couple of times, because that's what happened that one time in, was it the catacombs level? 15, 18, there we go. Because there was the one time in the catacombs level that it... I think it was the catacombs level anyway, that it... It broke when I tried to... When I saved before I tried to... Before I went into that. Yeah, no, the ladder just doesn't work. What the hell? I don't want to start the level over if it's just that it's glitched. I don't want to start the level over only to get back here and find out it doesn't work. But why is it not working? Because according to the guide, you climb right up that ladder and you're fine. But it's not letting me. According to the guide, that's what I gotta do, but... Maybe I'll come back to it later on. I don't fucking know. I think I actually have to go up that ladder to get through the level, don't I? Well, what the fuck then? Sucks, because I can't get that secret then, and I can't get the next one either, because I need to jump from there over to here for the next one. What the fuck, man?
Thank you.
hopefully I'll be able to get that at the end of the level then, but I doubt it. Okay, I don't think I can get secret 6 either, or secret 5 either. No, secret 5 is the one I got outside, or secret 6 is the one I got outside. Secret 5, I don't know if I can get either though, because that's showing up on top of the roof that we need to jump across to for secret 4. And then secret 7 is just a door on that building down below at the end of the level, I'm assuming. Fucking hey. Okay, they're locking me in with something. This doesn't work at the end of the level, then I'm screwed because it just didn't load properly and I would have to start the whole thing over again. Something important. okay, why did it... What? I don't know what I did any differently. I gotta jump over to that? How the fuck am I gonna do that? Not like that, that's for damn sure. Fuck. That was my bad for not getting the jump lined up right, though. Because I think I'm gonna need to be moving quicker to get across there. I don't think I can just walk to the edge and jump to it. I think I'm gonna have to be doing the bunny hop to gain speed. I might be able to do it without doing that, but I don't know. Okay. Apparently if I hit just the right spot on it is what makes it work. Like they're telling me to just jump from here to it. Find those other ones to get the tarot proper, to get the card for this level. So where the fuck are they?
Thank you.
isn't good. Again, because I don't know where else they could be. Fuck. I gotta be joking. That sucks. That was not what I wanted to do at all. Even. Bridge again, like on one of the other platforms under there. Okay, hold on, I'm gonna look up where the holy items are in this level, because I am so fucking lost right now. That's not what I wanted. I don't need to go to EA Games. I clicked an ad by accident. Thank you. Sorry, this is taking me a little bit here. Yeah, they're out there under the bridge on the other platforms. Damn it. I was really hoping that wasn't the case. Because anytime I fail that, now I'm gonna have to redo all of the other things. So I'd better not fail it. Thank you. I think I'm gonna go and grab the ones under the bridge first so I don't have to go and redo everything if I screw that up again. I'll hit this one on my way out. I wish I would have known these were here earlier, because the way it is now, I'm stuck having to redo this until I get that one time. And I'd really rather not leave it behind. Down there. Fuck. This really sucks. To be honest, if it wasn't for the fact that I get a card for getting all the secrets, or all the holy items, I would just leave these behind and go on to the next level. But I need these for the card, so... Let's go back to this save here. grab this shit. Then hit the next checkpoint and then go after the things under the bridge so I don't have to keep fighting everything and doing all of that over again each time. Things a hell of a lot easier then. A lot less to do each time I fail if I do. Which I probably will, knowing me. I'll get him. Yeah, that's still closed up. I probably have to come back at the end of the level for that one, because that is the last one they show in the guide. See, I wish they would have shown in the guide that these were here, because I would have grabbed them then. Unless they did and I just didn't notice. No, they showed just the first one. Like, I get that that's not for the holy items, but when you have why am I having trouble with that now? I'm just annoyed now. I just need to not die when I go back in. Fuck. Nine of 28 objects destroyed? That doesn't seem right. Whatever. and I don't need that armor then. Shit. Okay, I'll come back for it then. I let that hit me a few times just to kind of use my armor a little bit. Because otherwise I'll have to do this stupid grenade thing that I've been doing, and I don't like doing that. Holy item, so I can grab that armor at the same time then. There we go. Of 28 objects destroyed. What the hell did I miss? Oh yeah, the thing's in here. Never mind. Never mind. There we go. I only missed 20 coins total, but I got the bonus 20, so I actually got the entire amount in this level then. Nice. That last boss killed in a minute 20. There's four secrets in the next level, so it's not a huge level, but how are we looking on time here? An hour and a half. I'll cut it here then. So that's it for this one. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. As always, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.